fought a Mexican that ain't shit. Well, he fought more. Did he fight more?
Yeah, he fought more.
Who won?
Jonathan
beat his ass. If he wouldn't, I'd have whooped Jonathan's motherfucking ass. That motherfucker, Mara just fight the 12. Mara just fought 10 rounds, 8 rounds. 8 rounds, right? Yeah. Your cousin's a bad motherfucker. Uh-huh. He got a future chance. You know, how tall is my motherfucker?
6'4".
Yeah, he got a chance. He got a chance. Did he knock him out?
He gotta get
his shit together. He gotta start knocking motherfuckers out. Your cousin wanna go somewhere but knock a motherfucker out like Tyson. Ain't no motherfucking dancing around on Ali no more. That shit's old. If you gonna knock some motherfucker, lay him on their back, tell him if he ain't ready, go get him a job, motherfucker 7-Eleven. Argue with them motherfuckers about a job. Cause if he ain't gonna put him on their back, he ain't going nowhere. Tell him I said it to you, goddammit.
See, you
gonna
get on the hill for
that. I love you like a brother, like a brother, but you better start putting them motherfucking Mexicans on their back. Black guys, fight black guys. They don't even want to fight. You know, black, it'll catch
you. You gotta see some of his fights then.
Yeah,
what's the record?
He's 22-1.
Who beat him?
Adam Mack.
It's
the only fight. He lost 20 pounds to fight that fight. So now he's a heavyweight. This was the second heavyweight fight.
I love anybody who's doing anything. Just keep trying. Swinging both hands.
Definitely.
You beat my real bad?
Yep.
Where y'all from?
Yeah. L.A., Memphis.
You put it out there, man.
Yeah. Like, leave that motherfucker on, man. Fuck that. Leave it on, man. Fuck that nigga, man. Fuck him. Leave it on.
This shit gonna get the fuck out of the front of the center.
Huh?
Yeah. Okay, for y'all.